Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, I think I'm gonna go try some saddles at a local saddle shop. If you don't know, because I think I only briefly mentioned it in a past video, and if I did, I don't even know if the video got uploaded. Anyways, I am currently selling my Pessoa because I just don't feel like that is working for me personally anymore. It still fits my horse, or presumably still fits my horse, but I am fighting myself every step of the way in this saddle, so it is just, it's time to replace it and try something new. Anybody's looking for a saddle that is 17 and a half jump saddle, wide tree, hit your girl up. It's used, it's in like fair to good condition, so it's reasonably priced. But it's time that I look for something new, or even new used. Don't care. So yeah, I think today I'm going to go and look for a new saddle. So, and I'll take you guys along the journey with me.
How cute, Poopo.
Yeah. So, I came to the tack shop, I found a saddle. It says it's a 17 and a half. It's a HDR. And, not quite what I was looking for, but we'll take it out on test trial, which I have it next to me here. And we will see how I like it, don't like it. Who knows? The saddles I was looking for, I'm gonna turn this on. Currently are not in stock here. Either they're out on trial or they've already been sold. One of the two. But other than that, I signed my paperwork to take this thing out on trial and got offered a job. So that was kind of interesting. Yeah. So let's go to the farm. Otis like sitting in bad spots.
Otis. Come on.
Yeah, that's not a very good spot to sit.
You can come sit in the car for all I care.
This saddle looked like it was in pretty good condition after things were being settled.
Nice to the cat. Cali, be nice.
It's tightened down a little bit. I don't know. Like, it still looks okay. Well, I guess let's go ahead and add the leathers.
Uh-oh. there a donkey? So, if I were to base this off of today's ride alone, it would be a no. Like, it seems to fit her actually pretty darn good. I actually feel worse in the saddle than I do in my Pessoa. I just feel I don't have the leg stability. I don't have the comfort. But again, there can be a bunch of contributing factors. Obviously, this is first time riding in it, and clearly I've got a bridle. Not that that should matter, but other than that, I felt like my legs were all over the place. And I just could not sit how I feel I was supposed to. So I'm gonna try another ride in it, I think on Thursday, which I don't know if I'll put in this video or not. And we'll kind of go from there. But if I were to base it off of today's ride alone, this is not it.